Oh, I didn't see that.
It's a whitefish.
Left in the ball there.
Is he still alive?
Yeah,
he's still alive.
That's okay.
What you do is you look for, it's a round whitefish. You can probably get it through, right through a hole through the net.
Oh.
And just squeeze him right through. Just pull him. He'll come right through. Just like that.
Oh. Is that alive?
Here,
we'll hey, somebody else want to pull?
Swap you.
How
long are these nets?
300 feet.
This one's pretty big.
Oh yeah.
Having a reach ahead credit for grade 8s going into grade 9, and we just did some brainstorming, and outdoor education made a lot of sense, so we got started. And with Mr. Nimke, he was the brain, I was the pen.
Ani, good day, Mr. Nimke Laval, your wilderness pal. Here doing the Reach Ahead program, engaged in outdoor and environmental education. We've got grade 8 students that are getting a high school credit before they're even in high school. Right, they're engaged in healthy outdoor activities, exercise. We're learning about ecology, we're learning about the environment, we're learning about sustainable food harvesting. We're learning teamwork, right? This is all stuff that, as you can see, we're doing this together, right? We're engaged with community members that are assisting us to do this. And we're also learning how to do all of this stuff safely, sustainably, and responsibly. Not only as a way to get our education and our high school credits, but as a way to ensure that we're engaging in meaningful cultural activities. A way for these youth to learn about and express their culture.
I like this program because I get to do all this outdoor stuff that I don't get to do at home.
My hands fall like this.
Like ice fishing was my first time ice fishing. Well, actually last week was my first time. So I'm happy about getting to go outside more.
How does it feel getting a high school credit before you even get to high school?
Bragging rights.